Puerto Valor. I have fond memories of this city. I trained here under Don Rodrigo. It has changed little over the years. This place made me the knight I am today. The training was rigorous and the conditions harsh. But Don Rodrigo was a fine teacher and a fine man.
Okay, darlings, you have fun now. I need to go and powder my horse. Ciao for now.
Silvando, wait. You are Don Rodrigo's son, Norberto. I have long suspected as much.
You found out my little secret, huh? Nice work, Inspector Hendrick. I guess I should be flattered you even remember me from back then. Why?
I do not understand. Why would such a diligent boy, one so committed to the knightly cause, abandon it so utterly? Your father must surely disapprove. This is why you are leaving, correct? You mean to avoid him? At a time like this, you would put your personal concerns over those of your companions? Erdwin's lantern hangs low in the sky. Our world is in danger. If we are to have a hope of overcoming what awaits us, we will need your father's wisdom and experience. You will need it.
Okay, you're right, I guess. Papi does have a trick or two I always wanted him to teach me. Now's probably the time. I've made up my mind, darling. I'm going to face my papi. But I can't walk into that room alone. Will you come with me? I knew you wouldn't let me down. All right? Prepare for a heartwarming scene of reconciliation. Hi, puppy!
Caramba! Norberto, you dare to show your face in my presence! And you have come to tell me something, see?
I'm sorry, puppy! Sorry! So sorry!
Sorry? What are you apologizing for? Foolish boy.
Huh?
You have become the knight in smiling armor you spoke of, see? You have made the whole world happy.
Not yet, Papi.
Then why are you here, hmm? Why did you come back if you have not yet done as you promised? You promised you would do this, Norberto. You gave your word. I did not raise you to be a failure. How dare you come to me and...
Papi!
Damn you, boy. If I were younger, I would put you over my knee. What kind of a knight makes an oath and does not fulfill it?
Wait. Papi, did you say knight? You still think of me as one? Oh, you have no idea how... Oh, thank you, Papi. Thank you. I guess it wasn't very knightly of me to come back before I'd fulfilled my promise, huh? But I had a good reason.
Erdwin's lantern, see? Yes. Great evil is afoot. I feel it.
I feel it too, Papi. We all do. And how can I make people happy if that thing is up there making their lives miserable? It's impossible. Which is why I'm going to do something about it. Only then can I fulfill my vow and make all the people of the world smile again. But there's just one teensy-weensy little thing we need to ask you. We want you to help us.
Don Rodrigo, an ill wind blows through the world. We would call upon your wisdom. We would ask for your aid in banishing the darkness.
You walk in here after all these years and start asking favors before you even say hello, Hendrik. As clumsy as ever, I see. Very well. You shall have my aid. If I can help you to erase the dark star from the sky, I will.
Oh, Papi! Really?
Como no, Norberto, of course! A knight serves the weak untiringly. Even if they are his son and his former pupil. I have just the thing to toughen you to a great trial that has tested the skills of knights across the generations.
A great trial, Don Rodrigo. For you to call it such, it must be a test indeed.
Oh, it is. You have been to Heliodor, see? Then you know the King's Barrow. Two golden giants dwell in its darkest depths. You will defeat them. But mere victory will not suffice. No, you must show true unity, true chivalry. You must perform the executioner together, and with it strike the final blow. If you succeed, you will be rewarded with one of the most powerful weapons ever created. With that weapon to aid you, not even the greatest of evils will stand in your way.
Oh my, that sounds like quite a prize. Very well, Papi. Challenge accepted.
You always did have enthusiasm to spare, Norberto. I hope it will be enough. I will open the King's Barrow for you. After that, you're on your own.
Thank you.
Okay, now we're talking.
What's yours is mine!
Now you're born! Hi-ya! Not bad, eh?
What's yours is mine!
Nice! What's yours is mine!
again.
Let's go! Let's do this. What's yours is mine!
need some help.
Think you can handle this?
Well, that was easy.
I feel better than ever.
Let's go.
Well, that was easy.
Let's have a nice little chat.
Yes!
Wish to speak with you.
Oh, hello.
You know, I've been thinking.
You wanted to speak to me?
Let's have a nice wee chat, shall we? Let's have a nice little chat.
Thank you.
Let's do this!
Oh!
What's yours is mine!
Who else wants some? Who else wants some? Fabulous, darling! Ha! Easy!
Easy peasy.
easy.
What's yours is mine!
We win again.
Thank you.
victory will be ours!
Heliodor!
Leave it to me!
Not bad, Mr. Hero of Heliodor. My papi taught you well.
I do not need your approval, minstrel. But you did not do so badly yourself. Your father was clearly a constructive influence on us both.
Speaking of papi, Where is this amazing weapon he said we'd get for winning, huh?
Don Rodrigo.
So, you completed the trial, eh? Caramba! I was convinced you weaklings would disappoint me.
Don't come the haughty knight with us, mister. You're the one who lied about us getting some special weapon for taking your stupid trial.
It was no lie. You have the weapon. The greatest weapon of all.
Oh, and what is that supposed to mean, huh? Stop speaking in riddles and hand over the goods, will you?
Don Rodrigo, this weapon, it is not fashioned from steel or bronze, am I correct?
Muy bien, Hendrik. Your reward for completing the trial was the experience of colaboración. To work together with one's brothers in chivalry is a knight's greatest weapon. Trust in your fellow knight. Put your faith in him as he does in you. Do so, and hidden strengths will reveal themselves. Together, we are more than the sum of our parts. United, we can stand against any foe, overcome any obstacle. This is the gift I give to you.
What the?
My...
have taken the first steps on the path of the knight. But you have far to go. Perhaps if you lean on one another enough, one day you will make it all the way.
Hey, you can't just say that and leave. You have to join us.
To join you? But I cannot. I...
Weren't you the one just giving the speech about
knights needing to stick together?
Three knights are better than two, no? And I also seem to remember you saying something about doing everything you could to help us erase the dark star from the sky. A knight's word is his bond. Ugh.
Join us, Don Rodrigo. With your mastery to guide us, we shall surely be unstoppable.
Oh, very well! I will not join you on your quest, but call for my aid and I will be there. Just don't call too often.
Thank you. Thank you.